The other fire about half an hour earlier was at Pearl Harbor. Navy officials say fire crews were called to the Pacific Fleet boathouse at around 3 this morning. We're told there's damage to the boathouse and some barges. No one was injured, and the cause of the fire is under investigation.